two things, those things are cardiac diseases. These things are cardiorespiratory diseases. So close your eyes, and from your heart, the blood flows to the pulmonary arteries. It reaches the lungs. You can imagine two lungs with good contraction and expansion, throwing all the dirt, dust, and all other unwanted tinsels inside. And your inhalation always brings energy, and you exhale all unwanted elements and you throw them outside your body. It reaches your pulmonary arteries. Yes, it has reached. Then it is just moving towards the lungs. It fills the lungs with energy. Whatever the toxins, unwanted materials, wastages that have been seen inside, totally by the divine will, by the divine command, by the purity of your mind, at least the interim circumstantial purity today and now, and the natural blessings of the spiritual ecosphere here, in the presence of great visible and invisible personalities, you are qualified to throw everything out of your lungs unwanted. Then it passes through the pulmonary, yes, then the veins, then it reaches the heart again. So this is very much essential for treatment of cardio-asthmatic or cardio-respiratory diseases in total. Then, let us take 10 major diseases you can note down. 10 major sources of cardiac diseases. One is the coronary, in general, first is the heart disease. The structure of heart itself, that may be deficit. Heart diseases. And second is the coronary diseases, coronary circulation diseases. And the third thing is myocardium, fourth is pericardium. Pericardium is the outer surface of heart, bahiravarana. And the antaravarana, that is known as myocardium. And fifth is the heart valve diseases. And sixth is the famous, very essentially you have to read this portion. It deals with the electricity or the electric impulses of the heart. It is known as cardiac electrophysiology. Infection and inflammation in hearts. Congenital diseases. Vascular diseases of blood vessels. And sudden cardiac arrest. Sudden cessation, unpredictable, undetectable. Cardiac arrest. Removed by the process of now, they are giving a new treatment. It is known as cardiac pulmonary refuscation. Now it is there. CPR. You can note it down because you have to replace the same thing by your healing. Somebody may ask a question, sir, I don't know about the anatomy, I don't know about the physiology. Just by praying, he is having a heart disease, whatever may be the part. Let him be cured. If I meditate like that, if we pray for him, would he be rectified from the heart disease? Are you going for any MBBS anatomy exam? Why we are compelled, forcibly rendered this type of knowledge? You see, if a person directly approaches the mercy of God without visualization of things, he needs energy for visualization also. Conceptualization, visualization and materialization of energies. Conceptualization of energy is what is heart and what are all the functions. These are all concepts. Then visualization, what is his heart and what is going on there and what must be there actually. The actual and unactual positions of the patient, that must be envisioned. And the third thing, materialization. Materialization of energy in the form of cure. Do you follow that? It's very simple. Divine energy should interact only through you as a mediator. If you want divine energy in its whole sum, you want divine energy for all of these things. You want divine replacement for all of things. But we are not good receptors for more divine energy. To get more divine energy, you have to work more. We are amidst a materialistic atmosphere and we are prone to errors, mistakes, offenses, sins and crimes in respective proportions. And even if not now, we are a bundle of collection of various impulses and imprints of our yester births. So Agami, Sanchita and Prarabdha, the collection or the collective impulses and imprints, the collective imprints are known as Sanchita. And the Prarabdha is the distributive or the selective impetus or impulses. And Agami is about to come, that is known as the prospective. So retrospective and prospective imprints. Retrospective imprints are of also two types. One is the collective and second is the proportionate or distributive. So we are yet to do lot of things unwanted. We have done lot of things and we are doing. Just as Bhashyakara told. Krita kriyamana karishyamana ananta asahya apacharan iman. So for those people, absolute torrential flow of divine energy, that receptivity is very low. If we have our own knowledge, that is also a divine blessing in disguise. There are two types of blessings. One is inert blessing and executive blessing, in which you need not do anything and God will take care. That is inert blessing. Executive blessing is God will do something. If you do something, He will execute through you. So through you, you know this anatomy, physiology and see with the parapenetrative vision, by which the divine energy, absolute energy requirement becomes less, so that you are reaching the level of accessibility to the divinity, you can become a good healer. If you are qualified for 5%, with the 25% energy, we can have a successful cure and health care here. And to get 100% of divine energy, instead of consumption, visualization, everything replaced by divine energy is impossible. I am talking about practical things. Possibility is entirely different from practicality. Anybody can dance if hot water or chill water is poured on their feet. But whether it fits or suits the stage or not, that is the question. So on emergency, on requirement, out of avarice, out of desire, out of plan, out of over-enthusiasm, you may commit lot of things. Then coming to availability, possibility, probability, lot of other things are there in the society. I am talking about the practical vision. So understand these things, by which the executive power of energy, that is a divinity, is through you, by which less receptivity, besuiting your spiritual standards, can be comfortably received from God, which can give you real benefit. To develop some energy which independently cures the public or the affected person, it will take 20 to 30 years of service. And within that, lot of people will be lost and you will be reaching your date. So, practicality.